Talking about a jackpot at $355 million. It's the third largest Mega Millions jackpot in history. After taxes, you'll take home $147.4 million.
You get two Mega Millions.
All over town, lottery machines were humming as people lined up to take their chance at becoming a multimillionaire.
This is the time you start really fantasizing about what you can do with that kind of money. And a lot of times when it's this big, groups will come out in great numbers, and companies and friends will all pool together, which is really fun, and you'll get 10, 20, 30 people joining in the hopes that they can split that big jackpot.
When you're talking about this much money, people have big plans.
Buy myself a new house, buy my kids' houses.
I buy me a new car, buy all my kids a car, I pay the rest of my church.
Pay all my children's houses off.
Some aren't sure they could take the pressure of winning.
Probably drop dead.
But for others, it would be a chance to do some good deeds.
Do what I could to help people in general.
I'd invest it and I'd help a lot of unfortunate people.
I would feed a lot of homeless people.
And what are the chances of having a winner from Maryland?
It'll be the biggest we've ever had. We're counting on it. Go, Marylanders, go out and get your tickets because we have a good feeling about this.
If there's no winner tonight, it will roll over to $480 million on Friday, making it the largest Mega Millions jackpot ever.
With that much money also can bring also a lot of problems. You know, but the thing is, I'd rather live with the problems.
Good luck. Rob Roblin, WBAL-TV, 11 News.
No, no, evening.